dumbest design I've ever seen, and I understand a lot of modern cars are this way. When the airbags deployed, the seat belts lock, and they say to replace them, but from what research I've gathered, I can take it apart and unlock it, which is what we're going to do. We're a firm believer in seat belts here, too. They've saved my life more than once. you guys have a great day.